Welcome to Virtual Drupa 2021 and welcome to the Circular Economy panel. My name is Nico and I'm the Product Management Director at IC. Today we will explore together the potential of waste reduction in the printing process just by using inline quality control or inline inspection solutions. Let's start with a simple question that we are going to answer at the end of my presentation. So, what do you think? Looking at those three pictures, there's one that has something in common with print inspection. But which one and why? We will find out later. At first, we will have a quick look at the circular economy process and what it means. Well, every one of you knows that's a very complex process with various solutions and strategies at the different stages. Which of course means there is no simple answer and not just one solution. Starting with the selection of reusable raw materials, over to general design decisions allowing reuse or repair of products, we also have responsible resource management in the production process. And of course, the whole concept only works with us, the end user, being aware of the process. That might result in a general change of our daily routines and behavior and our mindset. Last but not least, we have the recycling process at the end, before starting all over again. So, what is IC's focus? Well, definitely the production process, and in our case, the printing process itself. The goal is to reduce unintended waste in the printing process to a minimum. What does that mean in regards of circular economy? Of course, all waste material that's not generated at all will be kept out of the whole cycle. So it's about meaningful resource management of raw materials and less raw materials that are required. It's about reducing resources that would be necessary for the recycling process. It's about reducing residual waste and material that can't be recycled because it's either not possible or the lifetime within the cycling process is exceeded. Especially residual waste is still an issue nowadays. Depending on products, raw materials, and processes in the printing industry, the recyclability and recycling rate differs. For example, it's easier to recycle a leaflet than a multi-layer compound like a label or a milk carton. There are various recycling programs already in place, for example, the Cycle for Green program for liner material. And then there's recycling through downgrading. It's good that waste material can be reused as something else, like a flower pot, for example. But that also means new raw materials are required to produce the intended product for the printing industry. And finally, we still have plenty of waste material that's not recyclable at all and only qualifies for thermal recycling. The question now is, how does IC help? IC is a solution provider for quality control systems for the printing industry. We are offering a variety of products throughout the whole production process of a printed product. Starting with the artwork generation process and prepress to 100% inline print inspection in the printing process to incoming goods inspection for brand owners. Pretty much all printed products can be inspected, be it labels, leaflets, folding cartons, or flexible packaging. As mentioned before, IC is focused on waste reduction in the production process. Depending on where we look into that process, the potential for savings is different. When looking at pre-press, plate making, and press setup, some major issues can happen, for example, job mix-up. In a worst-case scenario, that might result in a complete reprint, if not spotted immediately. Of course, that happens rarely and is by far not the main reason for unintended waste. It's more a commercial risk. Monitoring of the printing process looks slightly different. Process stability can change and might result in bad print quality that will be rejected by customers. That happens quite often, but most of the time only affects a part of the print job and is sometimes spotted after a certain amount of time by the machine operator anyways. By far the biggest source for waste material in the printing process is overprint. Pretty much for every job, more material is produced than needed, on average between 6 to 10% per job. There are valid reasons for a certain amount of overprint, but nowadays it's an uncontrolled process with massive potential for material savings, which we will see in a moment. So, what benefits provides a 100% print inspection solution on a printing press in regards of waste reduction? Well, it's pretty simple. It offers live feedback of the printing process and allows corrective actions in real time to reduce defective material to a minimum. Whenever the process is unstable, the operator will be alarmed and can react immediately. Also, a 100% inline inspection system always provides live data about the good material that has been printed. You can always print to the exact number what customers ordered, plus the necessary overprint, which for example will be used to set up following processes. So far, that's all been theory. Let's have a look at a real-life example from the label industry. We have a label printer with four narrow web printing presses. They run 2 shifts a day, 6 days a week, and have a daily overall output of approximately 50,000 square meters of label stock. That specific customer equipped all four printing presses with 100% inline inspection systems and compared the produced waste to before, where they didn't have any systems on the press. In the end, they could achieve material savings of 6%. 6% of the overall label stock. Looking at the daily material output, this means on average one roll per press and per day was for the waste bin. So, let's get back to my initial question. We had those three pictures and I was asking which one of them has something in common with print inspection. Well, one of those pictures represents the amount of unintended material waste that the customer saved per year in our example. You might already have a guess, so let's find out together. Of course, it's the 40-ton truck that equals the amount of unintended waste that has been reduced by that customer. But here's a twist. It's not just one, it's two 40-ton trucks we are talking about, meaning in total the savings per year are around the 80-ton mark. Let's pause for a few seconds to process what we've just learned. Of course, the potential of possible savings highly depends on how print shops work, what processes they already have in place, and what procedures they follow. Nevertheless, when looking at the numbers, we can see that even a 1 or 2% reduction of waste material accumulates into a massive amount over 1 year. In our example, with 4 narrow web label presses and in a 1-year period, we can clearly see the impact of every percent of overprint. We are talking about hundreds of thousands square meters of material or multiple tons per year. Even if we make an assumption that a certain amount of waste is inevitable, in our example around 2% that the customer needs, there is still plenty of room for massive material savings. On top of the material savings, there are additional resources that can be used more efficiently. Converting the amount of waste production into production time or energy consumption, we can see that this accumulates to almost 150 hours per press within 1 year. Let's summarize what impact 100% inline print inspection solutions have on waste reduction in the printing process. Number one, they offer live feedback of the printing process, allowing corrective actions in real time to reduce defective material to a minimum. And number two, they always provide live data about good material and potential overprint, enabling operators to minimize any necessary overprint to the absolute minimum. The achievable savings per job might be barely visible, but over 1 year they accumulate to a very substantial number of multiple tons of material. And last but not least, the ecological benefits go hand in hand with the economical benefits. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your attention. Goodbye.